championship matchup. Perhaps the shock of night one, a fourth round selection of SmackDown, Dawn and Fire.
Yes, indeed. Dawn, Fire, twin demons of destruction. Demons of evil about to send you a message that you cannot trust SmackDown, that you cannot trust.
Well, they said they will take these titles to Friday Night SmackDown, that they are walking out tonight with the NXT Women's Tag Team titles still around their waist.
Now, I wonder whether they have the passion, though, Vic, to take those championships to SmackDown, but still defend those championships right here.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship! Introducing first the challengers, the team of Kayden Carter and Katana Chance! And their opponents, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Elba Fire and Isla Dawn.
Now, speaking of championships, the NXT Women's Champion, Indi Hartwell, is here. We will hear from her live following this matchup. And I didn't want to interrupt Alicia Taylor, Book, but I think you're about to bring up a great point. You have to wonder, if the challengers are able to win the gold here tonight, that being Chance and Carter, would they continue to defend the titles on NXT? Twice the travel, all the live events, two shows.
It's hard. It's hard, Vic. But having that title of champion, Vic, that's what it's all about. Going out there to defend the championship, that's what it's all about. Carter and Chance, they are the best tag team champions I've seen here in NXT, bar none.
Well, look, referee trying to get some sort of control here in this matchup as things spill into the outside. Titles are on the line. The bell hasn't sounded. This matchup is not official yet. And Fire, swing and a miss. But now look at the challengers. And this is what we have learned about the challengers. Always on the same page. This is why the NXT Universe loves Chance and Carter.
Tag team tandem, Vic. Like I said, the best tag team that I've seen here in NXT, bar none. Let's look and see if they can pull it off one more time here tonight.
Finally, the bell sounds. This one is official. Titles are on the line. Shoulders are down. Only takes 3 seconds as Fire able to kick out. And you know, you bring up a great point when you talk about greatest teams ever in NXT. The challengers here tonight, they have the most defenses. They are at one point the longest reigning women's tag team champions, not just in NXT, but in WWE history. It's 4 years of dedication. They trusted the process. They trusted each other.
I mean, together, Carter and Chance, I mean, they are a duo that I really believe unstoppable. Just give them that momentum and they can beat anybody in the middle of the square circle and see if they can pull it off tonight against Dawn and Fire. Oh, yes!
Well, they got spot right all there. The momentum right now in this moment. Fire taken out. Chance eyeing up Dawn. She's been isolated. Challengers are rolling right now in this moment. Don't miss a second of the action. Our picture break. Who's walking out with the women's tag team titles? Back live on NXT, the NXT Women's Tag Team titles on the line. The champions, Fire and Dawn, drafted to SmackDown. The challengers, Chance and Carter, drafted to Raw. We already know that the champions, if they retain, are taking these titles to Friday night. What we don't know is if the challengers are able to reclaim the gold, if they're going to defend the championships still here on NXT, as Chance now rocking and rolling in this matchup. Taking
beautiful.
Six-round selections of Raw 24 hours ago. What a whirlwind of a night it was for Chance and Carter.
Yeah, Chance and Carter definitely cast that ticket. They're heading to Raw and right now have a chance to win the tag team championship. And then that would
heel right to the shoulders.
Oh, yes.
Fire just able to kick out. Look, we talked about the challengers. You also got to look at the champions, Fire and Dawn, as creepy and kooky, mysterious and spooky as they are. They're heading to a new brand with gold, and that only adds value to them. And they know that.
I mean, together, Dawn and Fire, they're a force to be reckoned with. Anywhere in the world could easily dominate the SmackDown brand as a tag team, Vic. Oh, yes, here we go.
One special. And Fire just able to get her left shoulder on. You can see she is feeling the effects. And we talk about trick and treats. Look at this tag team continuity by the former champions looking to reclaim that top spot here as champions in NXT. And saw the emotion pouring out of the challengers earlier as Fire doesn't realize that Chance is actually the legal superstar competitor in this matchup after making the tag. And if she didn't know, she's about to find out. Oh, and just got the knee and heel. An ankle up right into the stomach of Chance to knock the wind out. Oh, and follows up with a vicious kick.
Fire's just one step ahead right now. And here we go. Isle of Dawn in at the right place at the right time. Big old something's about to happen.
Oh, this is how.
Something's about to happen.
Fire and Dawn won the titles. Swanton off the top. Dawn is legal. Into the cover. And no. And no book. The champions who move with malicious intent thought for a moment that what they saw in their crystal ball was true, that they were going to walk into Friday night as champions. As Carter isolating Fire, turning right around. Oh, what a nasty strike from Dawn.
Yeah, Vic, the value of
having... Wait a minute, there's Chance! Oh, another near
the value of having those championships going to Raw, SmackDown, it just lets you know you got a chip in the game. No matter what, Vic, no matter what.
You talk to the challengers, and they have said for months that when it comes to Fire and Dawn, they have hated what they have done to the division. The gigantic black cloud that has hung over NXT since this unholy union came together. And right now, Book, in this moment, can we witness history to the top?
Oh, there it is. There it is.
And there's the cover for the title.
Oh, not tonight.
You felt the air just get knocked out. The wind just gets sucked out of the building when Fire is able to break up the count.
Yeah.
What a matchup.
Out of the ring, Albert.
Referee doing his best to get some sort of order. These four superstars trying to pull each other up. And you see the look on all four of their faces. You see the body language. They know what's on the line, Book. The NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Oh, yeah. Let's get ready to rumble.
Down over the gold, and we wouldn't have it any other way.
Big shot by Fire right there, Vic.
Chance getting back to her feet. Fire trying to isolate the champions. Is now this kind of broke down into a one-on-one matchup for a moment. Chance now looking at Fire. Fire taking a look around. Ooh! Now she knew exactly what she was doing. They say the unholy union is eternal. And how bright is that flame here tonight? Oh! Breaking things up, and look at Chance.
Chance about to pull one off, Vic.
Can she?
Big one off. Here we go. She's ready. She's ready. Can she do it?
And another tag. Carter is now legal. Dawn has been wiped out. Fires by herself. And this is that moment, Book. The NXT Universe sensing it. They have been rallying behind the challengers for years.
We're not going to see it, Vic. We're not going to see this, are we? Oh, they're going to do it. Oh, yes.
Spanish fly for history.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
You didn't say that again, Book.
You got to be kidding me.
NXT Universe on their feet for this main event. For two teams that have given everything for this brand, that have realized their own dreams of going to Raw, going to SmackDown.
I thought that was
tag.
It. I thought that was it. Double Spanish fly.
Chance Fire.
What is he going to touch? What is he going to touch?
Chance realizing Dawn was about to run some interference. Fire, though, able to come back. Swing and a miss. Chance coming right back now. Going up and oh! Looking for a tag, gets one. Dawn is legal. What's on the mind of the champions now?
Oh, no.
Oh,
yes. Just delivered that poison, Vic.
Into the cover goes Dawn. Carter's been taken out, and the championships are headed to Friday?
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. McGuire and Isle of Dawn.
Booker. Book. The NXT Women's Tag Team titles are headed to Friday night. As you heard from the champions, The spirits have directed the women's champs to SmackDown.